When a woman cooks for you, that's an expression of love.
No, you know what it is, though? When a man cooks for a woman, though, man. You know,
Don't think of it as work.
Y'all don't know about it, man. I'm about to give it to you in a culinary type way.
Now, today,
for those that don't know how to cook, this is how you cook.
Stick
for
with me. I'm going to give you a meal that will win anybody's heart on a really romantic supper.
You get your bell pepper out of the fridge. You get your onion up out of the fridge. You get your tomato up out of the fridge. Put them on a counter and count them down quick. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Need a little red onion just to make it sweet. Because the one you got was a skinny green one with the shit on the end. Cut the tips off with my mama taught him, man.
I'm just going to chop this.
You do the bottom, and slice that shit up. Yep, get some oil and put it in a cup. What kind of oil? Olive oil, that's what
extra
I like.
Extra virgin olive oil.
Put it in my wok tonight.
Here we go, into the pan.
Throw it up and crank the heat on. Let it get a little pianos and get a splash on.
Nice and hot.
Now start to sizzle and bubble. Now I throw the garlic in with the tomato
trouble.
It's getting good, it's all tanging up.
Oh, smells great.
I got some noodles boiling like what? I got some chicken that's up in the
stir that
together. When I mix it together, it's gonna be a bowl of love.
Beautiful.
Salad and valid, they got them go looking, they asking, is that nigga really doing it for Cali? Yup, I got it going, jumping wide. Yup, get your dicks, go keep your own watch. So when we roll through, we the cooks for the week, we the cooks for the night.
It smells so good.
Whatever you like, whatever you need, we got it, that's right. We the cooks for the day, the cooks for the week, we the cooks, that's right.
Perfect, look at that, see? It all melted,
whatever you want,
combined,
whatever
awesome.
You like. She asking for pastries, now I'm in the corner trying to cook that quick day. Like I was Miss Betty Crocker, but I put it in the oven, watch it rock her.
Okay, yeah.
Hey, I remember being a cook.
Ooh, what am I doing?
Sorry, I got off the wrong book.
And you know,
there we go, little crack in the white.
Egg.
Little shaking it up, bringing it out.
Nice.
Throw some sugar in it, the bacon kind.
And?
Throw some baking soda, the bacon kind. Get it all up in it, turn the heat on up. Came back a couple of minutes, and watch it rise.
This is the cool part.
Take it on out, tap on the back. Put it on the plate, the shit look back. Add some icing, what they like.
Isn't
little straw, baby,
that's
a frost.
How sexy is that?
Baby, this is for you.
Oh,
it smells
so good.
However you like it, whenever you like it. You're cooking you like it. I'm in the light you want to be on. Hey, who's the one you like? Man, I ain't even gonna freeze it out. I'm gonna make y'all get it while I squeeze it out. Hey.
That's one of my little secrets right there.
I call it, you won't be single for long pasta.
A simple homemade feel.
It's the same thing your body produces naturally when you're in love.
I want
to. So it's like the perfect thing to serve on a date.
I do feel that way.
Gotta take a short break. When we come back, more romance.